I hope she's taking notes.
She may be smiling right now, but I heard she was really disappointed to hear this guy was her teammate.
Blatant lies, Saxton. Fake news. Who are your sources on that?